Henrietta, Indiana, Milltown. Locked the factory down and shut it up tight. My daddy and my brother and 1,600 others lost everything they had in the night. Daddy got a taste for the hard stuff. Henrietta, Indiana was dry. We'd ride out to Putney, he'd tell me he loved me. The drive home was always so quiet. He had a devil in his eye. Like a thorn in the paw, disregard for the law, disappointment to the Lord on high. My brother practiced preaching in the basement, perspiration on his face till I knew that something was missing. His spirit was willing, he could not believe it was true. Blessed be the poor, he said, your treasure is on high. All of Henrietta, Indiana heard me hallelujah when I finally saw the devil in his eyes. All the devil in his eyes. Like a thorn in the paw, disregard for the law, disappointment to the Lord on high. I was coming home late from midnight to eight. The radio said that ID'd the place, left three men dead, made their escape by now. Said the sheriff they'll be in the next day. Will we be able to catch them? Can they bring the dogs in? Can they call up the bureau? Do they have next to kin? Cameras came to my door, I opened it wide. They thought I was crying, it was something in my Bible open to the sermon on the mount. Blessed be the poor of Henrietta, Indiana, but happy are the ones that get out. I think I'll drive over to Putney. The store'll be open till 12. The empty parking lot, the lights, the lonely kid, the register. I see it all clear as a bell. I got a devil in my eye. Like a thorn in the paw, disregard for the law, disappointment to the Lord on high. Like a thorn in the paw, disregard for the law, disappointment to the Lord on high.